Ugh. I am tired. Let's look out of the window for a second.